I'm here today to acknowledge the winner of the Outstanding Demonstration of HDGH Values President's Award. It is my pleasure to congratulate Albert Pollier for this year's President's Award for Outstanding Demonstration of Hotel du Grace Healthcare Values. I have had the pleasure of chatting with Al many times through the past few months, and every single time we chat, he is always gracious and kind and totally focused on doing a great job for all of us, keeping us safe and healthy and doing his part to live the values here at Hotel du Grace. Well deserved, Al. Thank you. Al, he is one of our wonderful 2South Environmental Service staff, and he's loved by all. Words we use to describe Al: respectful, compassionate, team player, responsible, and happy. Al takes great pride in his 2South unit, and we're so fortunate to have him as part of our 2South team. He definitely keeps our unit spick and span, always doing his best to keep our hospital the cleanest. He makes it his responsibility that every room is top-notch. He's always so cheerful, and there's no second guessing whether or not he likes his job. Patients and family always comment on the cleanliness of their room, bathroom, and the unit in general, which HDGH's goal is to have the cleanest hospital. No matter how long Al's to-do list is, or if unexpected tasks are thrown at him throughout the day, he never gets frustrated or overwhelmed. He always has a smile on his face, and not to mention, he's always the best dressed on the unit, wearing his button-down shirts and khakis. He communicates well with all 2South staff and often engages in conversation with our patients, which definitely makes their day. If you ask any patient on the unit, they all know his name and give him nothing but praises for his cheery disposition and hard work ethic. Al is definitely a team player and will step up to help out in any way he can, often going above and beyond, although he'll tell you it's no big deal. One example we can share is that we had a day when a patient was being discharged and she misplaced her eyeglasses case. Al went through garbage bags and dirty linen bags to help her find it. He undoubtedly makes a difference in staff and patients' lives every day, representing the HDGH values time and time again. The 2South UBC are more than happy to make this nomination for Al on behalf of the entire 2South team.